Driving home for Christmas. Oh, I can't wait to see those faces. I'm driving home for Christmas, yeah. And I'm moving down the line.
Let it snow, let it snow.
'Cause it's been so long. And I can't hear me when I sing this song. Because it's the worst Christmas song around. I'm driving in my car, driving home for Christmas. It's Christmas! Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum.
Santa baby, come slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good boy, Santa baby, so hurry down my chimney tonight.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart. I'm dreaming of
a white Christmas.
With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need, and I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace.
And
Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a very Merry Christmas now.
Hello there, everybody, and welcome to another exciting, thrilling, and festive episode. Welcome to the Christmas special of Leo Rodge Studios TV. So, I didn't think we could do the Christmas episode any justice unless today we were drawing the Fat Man himself. Yes, not Donald Trump, the man himself, it's Santa Claus, Saint Nicholas, Kris Kringle, Father Christmas, Je Père Noël. Sorry if any of you French Jews got offended by my brilliant accent. So, for the first time, we're actually going to be drawing in the official Learight Studios style today. Yes, this is my comic art style. It's a bit simpler than the old Disney style that we've been drawing so far. So firstly, draw a circle. Yes, a perfect circle in the centre of that page. And then draw a vertical and horizontal line across the middle. This is splitting it into four, like a big pizza cutter. Now, just below the horizontal line, I'm going to draw a nose. Yes, you see, Santa needs to blow his nose. You never guess what he's got. No, not COVID. He's got tinselitis. Tinselitis! So we're going to take it a step further above the nose. Now I'm going to draw those two devilishly handsome eyes of Santa Claus right now. So draw two circles either side of the nose, and then draw his pupils and eyelids. His eyelids are two semicircular lines going halfway across Santa's eyes, yes. So this is making him look more joyous and happy, because Santa is the lovely happy chappy that represents Christmas himself. I hope you're all on the nice list this year. I mean, if you're watching me, you're bound to be. You know what I mean? Now I'm going to draw his moustache. Yes, I know Movember is over, but it's time to draw Santa's moustache, yes. Name some iconic people with moustaches. Yes, Albert Einstein, Walt Disney, and the next person that comes to mind is Santa Claus. So draw a moustache shape. Yes, that is basically two little mini sausages with a bit of a point on the end. And now draw some eyebrows above those beautiful eyes that you've just drawn, yes. Now I'm going to draw a rough triangular shape coming from the chin down, yes. It's about the same height of the circle we've drawn, you see, so that his beard marks the halfway point on his face. Yes. Now, where the horizontal line is, want to make him have some flabby cheeks. Yes, he's put on a lockdown stone, you see. Make those cheeks very curvy, and then above the cheeks where the horizontal line ends, we're going to draw some big ears, yes. Big ears. I'm just going to draw that over ear. Draw it over ear, get it? Over ear. Okay, and now we're going to draw that bit of puffy old man hair, you see, on the side, just above his ear. And of course, it wouldn't be Santa Claus without his iconic hat. So draw a sausage shape on the top of his head. That's going to mark out the white fluffy bit of his hat, yes. I'm more the flat cap type myself. Keeping my head warm today, or am I secretly disguising my lockdown boof? Now, go with a more squiggly line across that beard to make it feel more full and puffy. Yes, we love a good puff. Especially when it comes to beards. As you can see, I've attempted to grow a beard in lockdown and it's really worked really well so far. As you can see, it's really puffy like Santa's. Now it's time, my friends, for the inking phase. So did you know, here's a few fun facts whilst you're inking in your drawing. Santa Claus only became red when Coca-Cola started using his beautiful red coat on his adverts, yes. So believe it or not, a fizzy drink that causes obesity in children, rots children's teeth, is the reason Santa Claus is red. You got Coca-Cola to thank for that. Thank you, Coca-Cola. We love you. I'm more of a Pepsi Max person myself. Now it's time for the colouring in phase. So for this, you're going to need a skin colour, like my very own luscious skin here. My facial cream seems to be working quite well today. We need a red for that iconic hat and that nose, because he drinks a lot of beer when he comes around to your house of a night, yes. And we need a white, which is fairly straightforward. You just need to not colour that bit in at all. But get a grey, because we're going to shade a bit of white in, see, to make it very three-dimensional. I felt that awkward silence then really added a lot of value to this video, didn't it, everyone? So colour him in, add a bit of shade. For the first time this week, I'm going to give you leeway, you see, because I'm a generous chap, and I want you to enjoy these videos to the max. you can do whatever you want to the background. I am doing blue with snowflakes, you see, because I thought you might as well. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Yes, I'm sure you've heard enough of my dreadful singing already in this video. I'm sure a lot of you are very glad to know that I've only been dressed as a woman for about 15 seconds of this video. Sorry if I gave any of you children nightmares. Now there's one last thing to do, and we have to do it at Christmas with extreme effervescence. It's time to grab that pen at the ready. It's time to...
Science!
Yeah, that's it. Put your date on, because the last Learight Studios TV episode of 2020, yep. Sign it, yep. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you all for watching. That concludes today's tutorial. Remember, you can keep up to date with me at Learight Studios TV on YouTube every single day of Advent, because I will be reading you all a nice, beautiful story each day. And you know what? That'll really send you off to sleep, but I will make it very exciting, so you'll be wide awake and you'll almost have had a sugar rush for for hours, yes. So that was my tinselitis. Tinselitis, right. Goodbye, everybody. Remember, into 2021, let's keep doodling!